Everybody that goes to Florida does it, you know.
Chomp, you know what they're talking about.
People recognize it and start doing it.
It's really tough. Right hand over the left. Do this, and no, you can't do that. The
band developed it, and the Gator fans perfected it.
Yeah, it did just take off like wildfire.
It's now one of the most iconic cheers in sports.